This is William Randolph Hearst State Park, State Beach. William Randolph Hearst State Beach. And we're right underneath Hearst Castle. We'll see that pier, just above the pier, well, inland of the pier, across the Pacific Coast Highway, up in the mountains. There's the Hearst Castle. This is the beach where you can imagine people barbecuing for a long time over the years. These are all eucalyptus trees that William Randolph Hearst planted to block the wind. Kind of some awesome rock right there. I don't know. Ports or something. This is just such a cute, cool view. Let's check these people out out here. And kayakers. Really epic spot, and it's really rough out at sea, but you can see why Randolph Hearst built his castle up there, because it's just a natural harbor, and everywhere else along the coast is just totally inhospitable, rocky death. So that's the pier he built. In the middle of nowhere, but people come here anyway and just stop. There's the old loading houses, you know, the those are really old houses, old by California standards. And a lot of good times, and I'm playing the viola.